you given, that's how we live it. Don't be mad at the system, it's simply how we've existed. I hear a lot of people talk.
What's good, guys? It's your boy DQ1206 here, back with another video. Where today, guys, this is the first upload of 2021. That's right, guys. Happy New Year, and I hope you all are having a great New Year so far. So today, oh wait, yo, there's a lizard. Hey, yo, there's a lizard. Anyways, guys, you know, it's quite funny because for the past few weeks or so, it has been really easy, really simple, you know, to come up with video ideas because genuinely, guys, I mean, it was simple. It was just on either an announcement video or a stop motion or a reaction video to the submissions. And then, of course, I had to release the results. So, like, for the past few months, it has been really easy to come up with video ideas. However, that is not the case. Today is the first time in about a year that I think I have experienced content blockers. Basically, I can't think of content to do. Like, it was crazy. But anyways, guys, I have thought of exactly what we're gonna do, and I've actually saved this. I actually have two videos which I actually thought of, and I remembered, oh yeah, I saved it. I saved these two videos to do reactions on after the contest. So yeah, this is gonna be one of the videos, and yeah, we're gonna be reacting to Mrbeast's YouTube rewind. Now, if you guys don't know Mrbeast, he just hit 15 million subscribers on YouTube. He's a really massive creator, and yeah, he's a really cool guy, and he makes some really entertaining content. And because YouTube this year, because of COVID, decided to not do a YouTube rewind, Mrbeast decided to go ahead, and he literally just said, fine, I'll do it myself, and went ahead and he made his own rewind. Now, guys, before we get into the reaction, I would just like to tell you guys that if you guys are new around here and you like what you see here, please do remember to hit that subscribe button. It's totally free, and if you comment I subscribed in the comment section, I will make sure that I reply to your comment. I'll try my best to reply to every single one of those comments. So, without further ado, let's get around to the video.
What's up, YouTube? I think we can all agree that 2020 might be the only thing in existence worse than 2018 Rewind. Because of the global pandemic, thousands of creators just couldn't make videos. It was brutal, and I can't blame YouTube for not wanting to make a rewind, but a lot of good things still did happen this year. And let's be honest, it just wouldn't be YouTube if we didn't have a rewind to make fun of, so enjoy.
Everyone concerns about the deadly coronavirus officially hitting the US.
Everyone spread out.
Mrbeast Rewind!
I've always thought that YouTubers should get more say in Rewind, which is why I called hundreds of YouTubers and asked them what they think should be in Rewind.
What do you want in YouTube Rewind? What do I want in YouTube Rewind?
Minecraft.
This year was a big year for Minecraft.
I love you.
I would put a lot of Minecraft.
The resurgence of Minecraft.
Minecraft.
You're a stupid chicken.
I deleted a channel of mine.
Unis Honest.
The coffin dance meme.
It's too soon, Hikaru.
Valkyrie.
Thank you so much for the support.
So many amazing games came out this year.
Woo! Susan would just be doing one kick flip.
I actually really like this person.
Dream.
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 The Dream SMP?
I have a strange feeling that Dream will be left out of YouTube Rewind.
What Drew's been doing is crazy.
No!
There's no way!
Yes! I gotta say, losing to Ninja in Rock, Paper, Scissors, absolute the lowest point in 2020.
Easy! Oh, easy, baby!
Bro, look at that.
Dude, it looks just like me!
We're doing Among Us in real life.
Something with Among Us?
Among Us.
Among Us.
Among Us.
Among Us.
Among Us.
Among Us funny moments.
No! No! No!
Corpse husband.
Corpse husband.
Corpse husband.
Corpse.
His voice, it makes my arm hair stick up.
I've been waiting so long for this. Jacksepticeye raising $4 million+.
Arranging sanctions.
Matt raised over $3 million.
There was a lot of charity effort.
I feel like as a whole, the community really banded together.
YouTubers donating.
I'm gonna give $10,000 to the cause.
BLM. Black Lives Matter.
We have to spread the message. We have to be responsible and use our voices.
This is our time.
He runs the human race.
Logan, congratulations on not having a major controversy this year.
I wish I could say the same about my brother, but
I don't want to say the thing. Don't make me
say the thing.
K-pop.
I would definitely put Blackpink in YouTube Rewind.
Mark Rober teaching squirrels to parkour.
All of Mark Rober's videos.
I made friends with a bunch of squirrels.
The new PlayStation called PlayStation 5.
Worst part of 2020.
The worst part about 2020 definitely was losing Kobe.
I think the definition of greatness is to inspire the people next to you.
Oh, this is sweet.
Wakanda forever!
The worst part of 2020 would probably be COVID-19.
It was a bit of a virus going around.
For me, not being able to see friends and family.
For me, it was the being inside.
I guess just on the personal level, it's going to sacrifice all of the healthcare workers.
The worst part of 2020 is when Disneyland.
David Dobrik quit YouTube and switched to TikTok.
Definitely the coronavirus and the pandemic.
I didn't get to see my boys all year.
Oh, yes, computer science class. I'm the hacker man.
Mr. Beast, winning creator
of the year.
Definitely Mr. Beast giving $1 million worth of food.
Didn't he like make burgers or something?
Karen and Beige toilet paper?
I just want one pack.
Chloe Ting saved my quarantine.
Everyone who grew a beard or changed their look somehow.
I animated Mr. Beast blowing up a hospital. Sorry about that, Jimmy.
Jenna Marbles quitting YouTube is the biggest thing on YouTube this year.
Just gonna move on from this channel for now.
I don't know. Lap?
Wet?
P word.
The boxing match.
Nate Robinson versus Jake Paul.
And he can hit hard.
I feel like VTubers just blew up.
Anthony Padilla for giving voices to people.
Gaming moments. I'm talking speed runs.
TikTok.
TikTokers becoming YouTubers.
Today I have five very special friends.
I was there. That was it.
I want to see what dream really looks like.
What you currently see on your screen is every single channel that hit 10 million subscribers in 2020. Not gonna lie, it's actually more than I thought it was. And what you see on your screen now is every single channel that hit 1 million subscribers in 2020. Holy crap! My editor didn't feel like typing them all out, so here's just a video of me scrolling through the Excel sheet. Each one of these names represents someone that hits 1 million subscribers in just 2020. Now to wrap things up, I have a fishbowl full of random small channels. I'm going to draw a channel like this and give them a plug. So Amelia and Birdie, shout out to you. You will be linked in description below. Now I just want to say that I tried my best to cover the international scene, but to be honest, I only know how to speak English, so it's kind of hard for me to include you guys. But shout out to, how do you say this,
Soyon Osman
with 241 subscribers. Shout out to you. I want to also give a quick shout out to PewDiePie. My rewind was heavily inspired by his rewind that he did in years past, and I even used the same editors he did. Felix, I love you. Thank you so much for the inspiration. If you're not already subscribed, you probably already are. And our final shout out of the rewind, Nalter Deeds with 1400 subscribers. Make sure you subscribe to all three of the small creators. I thought it'd be a fun way to end the rewind. I'm sure it'd mean the world to them, and thank you so much for watching. Oh, that's hot. That's hot.
Yeah, so that was the rewind, basically. Just a little few thoughts on it. I thought that it was pretty good. I thought that, I thought that it was really good because, you know, 2020 has been a mad year, right? You know, 2020 was a mad year. But in the end, there were a lot of good things. As Mr. B said, there were a lot of good things. And to think about how many new content creators have just popped up on the scene, in 2020, like, you know, you got your Tommy in it, you got Tubbo, you got Dream, and you got Corpse, you got Sykuno, you got Valkyrie. I mean, of course, Sykuno, Valkyrie, and Corpse have all been there before, but, like, they got their boost in 2020, you know what I'm saying? And so, like, I feel like a lot of good things on this platform has gone down, so, you know, shout out to Mrbeast for making such a nice video to, you know, round up the year and show all the success that people have made on this platform. Guys, that's gonna be it for today. Thank you guys so much for watching, and if you guys enjoyed today's video, please do remember to smash that like button. Let's see if we can go for 20 likes. I know that sounds impossible, but let's still try. Also remember, if you are not subscribed and you enjoy what you see around here, please do remember to hit that subscribe button. Let's see if we can go for, I don't know how many subscribers, that doesn't make sense, but yeah, it's totally free. And if you do comment that you subscribed, I will reply to your comment and every comment who does say that. That's all for me for today. Thank you guys so much for watching. See you all in the next one.